Hello. Today's video is a bit different than usual. I won't be discussing narcissism today. Instead, I have an announcement. I recently started doing podcasts. The link to them is on my website if you'd like to check them out, and there's a link directly to my site in this video's description. Anyway, I've decided to stop making YouTube videos in favor of the podcast. To be honest, I really dislike making videos. Growing up, my mother convinced me I hated having my picture taken and also how ugly I was. Although those thoughts have improved, they still kind of stick with me in spite of trying to get away from them, and they make making videos very difficult. To get over that enough to make any videos at all is a pretty big accomplishment, if I can brag a little bit here. But even though I can do them, I still just dislike it. It's hard for me to see myself on the videos as I edit them for publishing on YouTube. It's also kind of hard to hear my voice when I make podcasts, but it's a whole lot easier than seeing myself on video. I also am trying to simplify my life as much as possible, and this is just part of that process. One day maybe I'll get back into making videos regularly. I may even make the occasional video, but for now I feel like I just need to stop. I know people learn in different ways, some best by reading, but some best by audio or visual. Since my videos teach more by audio than visual aid, I'm thinking those of you who watch my videos would probably be okay with podcasts instead of videos. Now, I have videos scheduled to publish months in advance, I think into January 2021, but I'm not positive offhand. Anyway, this means this is going to be my last video that you're going to see. I also plan to leave my channel up so you can always rewatch any videos if you like, just new ones aren't going to be added in every week anymore. Lastly, I want to thank each and every one of you who has followed me since I started this channel a few years ago. I truly appreciate your support and your kind words over the years. You're definitely in my prayers. I hope you'll continue to follow my work, including my new podcast. Thank you for watching my videos, all of them, and God bless you.